Welcome to another 60-second power-up. Today we're going to take a look at some ways you can personalize your employee access experience. To get started, click on your name and picture at the top of the screen. From here, via My Options, you can change your password and select a color theme to display throughout the system. Your dashboard is highly customizable and can help you cut down on the time it takes to complete your tasks. You can add tiles or charts directly to the screen from various areas within Skyward. You'll find this option by clicking More on the right side of your screen. Then select either Add Live Tile or Add Chart Tile to the dashboard. To change the order of tiles and charts on your dashboard, simply click and drag them to your preferred location. This bar above your dashboard is your dock. If you'd like to save a frequented page to your dock, go to that page and click Add to Dock. To change the order of items on your dock, click Edit Dock, then drag an item to reorder it, or click the garbage can to delete it. It's as easy as that. Check out the other 60-second power-ups and become even more Skyward savvy.